Всем привет! Hello, my American friends and friends from other English-speaking countries. Do you know how hard it was for me to finally become semi-fluent in English language? It took freaking forever. Going from Cyrillic alphabet to Latin alphabet was difficult. Learning English as second language is not easy. It is funny language to learn because it has so many strange grammar rules and lots of things don't make sense.
But most of all, I hate those
stupid homophones. That is words that sound the same but have different meaning and spelling. Nazi. It sounds like Nazi. Three different theaters, and two different euros, and 2 hours. My keys. 8. Cell. Vic. Mied. Symbol. Sent. Higher. Gaze. Why do you recycle sounds and spell them differently? It makes no sense. This is how you spell island. It looks like it's land. But this is how you spell iPhone. Why does the PH together make the F sound? Why does the letter C make different sound in words circle and cake? English is stupid. This is the city I am from. Is it pronounced Moscow or Moscow? Perhaps they are both correct. In Russian, it is Moskva. Why do Americans use nothing and anything interchangeably? Like they say, I don't know nothing and I don't know anything. Why is it to you that they both mean the same thing? Why do Americans, they say, remote control? Very kind of funny. Okay, I'm going to do an impersonation of Americans saying remote control. Where did you put the remote control? I sounded like a true American, didn't I? Until next time, have a nice day.